I've got the best deals in town. Remember to check back, as my deals change quickly.
Ah, at last. The stranger.
It's hot like sushi in the fucking dog!
Thank you.
this up now.
Retreat!
couch.
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Don't you be causing too much trouble.
Pardon?
Hold on a minute. What the hell happened? I had good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you are trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant. Permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Caprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it.
What you looking for?
Drive carefully.
By stopping the mutants, you made this town safer.
You know, that Caprino you got isn't half bad.
And just to make it interesting, if you beat me, you win my Monarch. All yours. It's the best set of wheels money can buy. Now, how are you gonna refuse an offer like that? I'm ready to go when you are. I really can't believe you beat me. Must have been something I ate. You know, it made me drive all crazy. Well, here's the keys to the car. You'll find it in your garage, but I'm gonna get another one, and then I'll be back. You just wait.
Ha ha ha!